Oh, I remember this area. I think we had to run back down here for Dargan later or something. Oh, spoders. There we go, beautiful.
My kind grows better able to serve the more we learn.
Oh, it's another area. Okay. Looted a large nut off that bat. Nice.
This quite the intricate maze of hazardous place. I fear I'll soon be lost. Be sure we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern balanced.
We may be within Grand Soren's gates. This place holds monsters just the same.
Man, they like don't always pick stuff up. Y'all need to get better about this. Yeah, I think Zangief's voice could be a little deeper. Yo, I like this, I like this zippy skill here. Oh, scrap iron. Cool, great.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
It is so dork down here.
Skeletons.
We have tried.
Did it.
Bro's juggling me. Nice. Great, we're leveling up Assassin. Yeah, I gotta say, I really like the melee feel of this game. feel it's a lot more engaging than the mage gameplay that I did the first time. Punch back. Gotta get better at managing my stamina though. Dang.
They fear the flames. Read your weapons and they'll use me.
Strength in numbers. Man, it's like tripling or quadrupling my damage when I have the fire effect on me. Make sure to pick up a port crystal at the bottom of this place before leaving. Okay, cool. Thank you. Oh my god. Dude, my girl just got eight. For that, I guess. Jeez. Human bones that move on their own.
Please don't overdo it.
God, stamina regen is so bad. Oh, it's because I'm so heavy. Oh, you're right. That's what's going on. I'm a fatty again. I should have put everything back. Sigh.
Be still. I'll have them all.
Ogre.
Didn't seem to do too much there. So I feel like we need to jump like on their face, maybe? Right on their face?
Stop! No!
Bro? Are you running off with Liz? Mushrooms rotting? Or no, I guess I left them all. Let's see. Where'd he go? He ran all the way back home.
It's not talking to women over all others.
Grab his hand, bro. I'm like trying to go for his head, but I keep going around his back there. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. Let's do this. Down some nuts real quick. Oh, yes. People think this game is good? No, Ko is just bad? Okay. I mean, those aren't like mutually exclusive, but okay.
Protect your
Ow.
I cannot move! I cannot take much more!
Oh no! God damn it! That fight sucks! That was so close!
Controls all the doors. A skeleton comes!
This would be about 10 times easier if I wasn't being weighed down so much. If we can get down to light, I think we'll probably be okay. What's some other, like, heavy stuff we can carry? I'm gonna keep that on me. For curatives, let's do potent on one, that on two. Should have brought a bunch more mushrooms with me.
Leave it to me. Anytime. Does not seem human. Be still. I have them all.
AD Co, please. I like it. It's a deja vu ding. Deja ding. Okay. Light encumbrance. We can go down to very light, though, can't we? I wonder if we want to try doing poison arrows.
Try that. Ogres are bloodthirsty brutes.
Roby poison. Alright, let's see how that does. Stamina still comes back pretty slow.
It's my target to win it over all others. It's exposed after it attacks. Be swift. Take out the low. Stay on the alert.
Oh, did they just really throw my dude off the side? Bro.
Strength in numbers. gates. Please help me.
So that happened.
Applause if you please.
Where is she dead? I have no idea what's going on right now. Oh god.
That stench, repulsive.
Oh, there's they're hi. Oh my god, I love that skill so much. Alright, before we go back down, let's kind of like go up to where we were.
We have triumphed.
Game took pity on Ko? Yeah, it did. Jortachi, how you doing, bud?
This place hides. Shall we take...
Oh wait, is this where we were before? Baby? Baby. Baby? Baby. Baby, baby. Did Ko just skip the entire dungeon? I'm not even sure. I'm trying to figure that out. I think I want to go up more. You skipped a bit of the side chambers. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Must not miss loot. Must not miss loot. You got it, buddy. Looting enemies. I don't want to miss, like, the trolls and stuff, man. They all must die. Everyone's gonna die, chat. So... how do we get in these areas? This way? Maybe. This goes... this one we already explored, right? Yeah, this is the one we came in on. Go down here. See if that opened up what we were looking at here. I don't know if it did, though. Oh, we good. I am stuck. Okay, probably wasn't the best idea to do that.
Hydration is required.
This single lever controls all the doors.
Welcome to the Bone Zone. Welcome to the Bone Zone. That's right.
I feel we pawns bear some connection to this place.
I really need one of y'all to, like, bless me with fire, please. The holy. Damn, dude, these guys, like, refuse to give me the buff I need to kill these effectively. Is there any way to like force a pawn to cast a spell? That's why you need a sorcerer? Yeah, you're probably right. That's why we need a sorcerer. Okay. Location 3 on Co. Excellent. We'll have a lot of new stuff to look at when we get out. You love to see it. Okay. I think we're back in business, chat. The business is something we're back into. Pretty jazzed about that. I like business.
There is a path leading off this way as well. There, master! Undead warriors! Burn them to ash!
Hell yeah.
They hate fire. They'll know this. Fire works well.
Boom.
Strength in numbers. A well-formed party can often fail even foes stronger than them.
You can still get Strider core stuff for the assassin? Yeah. Oh, only the core stuff, though? I noticed I'm missing a bunch of stuff on this guy. Like one of the dagger skills I got on my Strider, I can't use on this dude. Makes me a sad little potato.
Read your weapons in them.
Is the pawn able to fight the other's missile? I don't think.
Whoa. Fireworks,
man!
Beware
of Harpy's voice!
Good? Okay, we good.
Anytime.
I'm sorry, chat. I thought it was a good time to take a nap. Turns out I was wrong. That's my bad. Sometimes a man's asleep.
What's that?
I'll take that. is quite the intricate maze of passages.
Be sure we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning.
Cool.
Till we find the switch what opens this door.
Thank you so much, Zangief. I appreciate your insight on this matter.
Tis not defeat to flee from Battle Master. Tis survival.
It does not seem human. Tis certainly
that
no
would target
part.
The Arisen are mine. They hardly fall from their assault.
Can't but envy their endurance.
Is this where we came in? Where am I supposed to go from here? Maybe that other way. Let's go this way.
Seems using this lever affects every door in the ruins at once.
Oh. How good is this game? It's been awesome so far. It is a very expansive, customizable RPG experience. And yeah, considering you can get it for like $5 now, I'd say if you want to check it out, it's a great time with DD2 in less than 3 months away. Despite all my rage, I am still stuck in this ceremonial cage. Oh, this is the bottom of the... Okay. Oop. Port crystal. Embed this port crystal in the ground any place save a dungeon, and you can use a fairy stone to return there in an instant. Fairy stones. So, are fairy stones consumed on use? Yes, they are. Okay. How much are those things? Oh, one of them isn't. Oh.
What's this?
I think I have an Eternal Fairy Stone in my storage.